This is Arturo with Tintexperts, and in this video we want to show you a comparison of Expel Blend 20. On the left we have a clear panel, and the right two panels, they've already been tinted with Expel Blend 20. The homeowners of this house, they were looking for a film that would give them maximum heat rejection because the room faces south and gets direct heat, direct sun throughout the entire day. And so the room would be much hotter than the rest of the house and very uncomfortable. So the main goal for them was to have a film that would give them maximum heat rejection while they could still see outside during the day. And so this film provides a total heat rejection of 72%. And light transmission of about 20%, which means that about 20% of the light gets through the film, which you can probably see here on the left with the comparison of the panel that is still clear and the excess glare that is coming through. And so here we have all the three panels are fully tinted. You can clearly see outside during the day. It gives you a lot of contrast with the colors, especially in the sky. You can see that it's very blue. Because it's a dual reflective film, it will provide you a daytime privacy. So if this is something that you wish to have, because of the reflectivity, you will have daytime privacy. So nobody will be able to see inside during the day. If you have any questions, concerns, let us know. We'll be happy to help you. We have many options when it comes to window tinting for houses. Thank you for watching. I hope you have a great day. Thank you.